Good morning, friends. Welcome to Traders Wealth. My name is Sharma. Today I would like to show you some new scanners history. So let us test the back results of this scanner. This is an RSI scanner. Earlier I have created one RSI stochastic scanner. This is something new with RSI and WAP, and I will show you how it works and how the results were and how good it is working. Okay, before I show the results, I would like you to watch this video to till the end and like this video, share with your friends, and join my WhatsApp group given below. And if you need any help, you can contact me at my number 9492340656, or if you need this scanner also, you can contact me at 9492340656. Thank you. Without wasting time, let us go to the scanners. And this is one bearish scanner and bullish RSI scanner. Let me go to the results. These are the results of bullish scanner, and these are the results of bearish scanner. Okay, so let us first go to bullish scanner, and let me show you what happened yesterday. How many of the it is a 15 minutes time frame alerts. So at 9:30, let us see what happened in Dabur and Ramco Cement after one. Okay, so this is Dabur at 9:30. We got the alert at 9:30. This is 30th. So after that, it went so high. Okay. Then the next stock is Ramco Cement. Check Ramco Cement at this is 30th. Yesterday I got the scanner alerts. See, it went up. Then got Grasim. If you want to see this, also it is at 9:30. We got the alert, and after that it went up. This is an RSI scanner, so you have to wait until the breakout happens. If you want to buy, you can buy after the alert comes, or else wait for the breakout. Okay, so this is another stock. Let us see Escorts, which went so well. So Escorts, and then another stock I would like to show you is Voltas. This also went high, and Balkrishna Industries, Tata Consumer, what not? Every stock that I got yesterday went up. Okay. Every stock that we got yesterday from the scanner went up. Okay, let me show you if you want to see. Okay, Escorts, how much movement was there? Escort hits here. See, at 9:30 we got the alert. So after that you place an order above this candle, or wait for the breakout. Once the breakout comes, you can buy and wait for the target. See how much you got at 9:30. You got, so after 9:30, if that's the high of this candle is broken, then this is so good. See, 37 rupees means 3.28% in one day movement. Okay, next the other stock that we can see we got is in bullish Balkrishna Industries. Let me show you here Balkrishna Industries. See, at 9:30 we got it here. So at 9:30 RSI, it is an RSI thing. So at 9:30 we got, wait for the high of this candle is broken, and above this you place an order, and it went up so high. So if you want to see, check how much it went. The movement was around 63 rupees, 2.7%. Okay, the next stock that you can see, Coromandel. You want to see Coromandel. Coromandel Industries, you can check this at 9:30. This is after 9:30 you got it. This one break, good big break. After that also you could have bought 899, you got 924. Okay, now the next stock that we would like to see is Balkrishna Industries. We have seen Tata Consumer, Voltas. Any stock that we got has got a very good breakup. Not only yesterday, if you want to see the previous results also, we can check randomly. See Voltas, it went up. And now let me show you some other day. See, this is 28th. Okay, on 28th, Bata India we got. So Bata India, let me go here. Bata India, this is here. See Bata India. Let me type the date here. 28th. Okay, 28th July. So this is the one. So let me go again. 28th. Check it here, Bata India. Once this alert has come, once the high is broken, you can buy, and it went up. Okay. And what else other stocks we got is Balkrishna Industry again. We got on the other day, on 28th we got Balkrishna Industry again. So let me show you Balkrishna Industries on 28th. See, let me show you this 28th. So what is that? What's the time? So 9:30. So wait for the first, the 9:30 high candle. Broken, once the high candle break broken, you can place an order about this and wait for the, because it's 9:30 candle, so wait for the high to be broken. You bought it and it went up. See, it went up on 28th. It's not only one day, every day you get profit. Every day you get profit in this. Okay, now what else you have? You have another stock, that is Deepak Nitrate. Okay, Deepak Nitrate. Deepak Nitrate at 9:28. It did not break on that day. It did not give a break on that day. So that candle was high, was not broken. So that break was given on the other day. Okay, on some other day. Okay, we did not get break on this. Now what else other, what the other stock is? Berger Paint. Let me see Berger Paint. This is Berger Paint on 28th. So this is on 28th. Once this high is broken, then you buy, wait for the high to be broken. Don't hurriedly enter into this. Even if you enter also, you that may hit your stop loss, but it has gone up. Okay, finally it went up. Don't worry, you get money. You get money in this scanner. Any stock, UPL you want to see? UPL on 28th. See, 28th we got at 10:30. The same scanner we get something. You see, the high is not broken. Once wait for the high is broken, otherwise you ignore this stock. Okay, now. Next, let us check bearish candles. Okay, yesterday we got some stocks. Nestle India, what happened? Let us see Nestle India. It's a big stock, of course. It has fallen. Okay, it has fallen. Nestle India, and Adani Enterprises, of course, it reversed in the beginning itself. This signal was wrong. It went up, so there is a stop loss. Then Ipca Labs. It has fallen, very good fall, it collapsed. So ATGI, it also has fallen yesterday. There was a good fall. Okay, then Oberoi also has fallen, but this is a little small fall. Okay, now in reverse side also, so in bearish side also, you get good alerts here, good stocks, and they work very well. Okay, let us see what happened on Coromandel. Coromandel on 28th, let us see what happened on 28th. Okay, Coromandel on 28th, let me see what happened to 28th, the low is broken. Once the low is broken, you could have taken this. You see, this is gone, and here we have got around 2.6% profit in this. Okay. So very good movement for this. You can go for this scanner. This works very wonderfully. If you want any back test results also, I can share with the back test Excel sheet. You can check yourself. Okay, and let me go back to some other day. Okay, some other day, maybe 3 o'clock, 1 o'clock, somewhere here. This is something 9:30 and 26. Bata India. Bata India on 26. Okay, on 26 Bata India. So here we got, so it has a, there is a fall. Okay, here see, there is a fall, and there is a good fall here. And now is what else next? Bearish, is Oroforma. Okay, Oroforma. Oroforma on 26th, I believe, 26th. You check 26th. It's broken. It's gone. So any stock, this is 15 minutes time frame I'm using. Okay, 15 minutes time frame. And any stock above this first candle is your stop loss, or swing high. Yesterday's swing high can be treated as your stop loss, and you can get minimum 1%, 0.5 to 1%, 1.5%, even more. If you can say, you can trail your stop loss and trade. Let me show you some of the stock. Voltas. Voltas. Okay, Voltas. Voltas we got on. Now, sir, this low is even after that, some in the app, at the end of the day it got fallen. It was completely range bound. The low of this is not broken, and so you have to wait. Or sometimes you also ignore this such stocks. If you don't get a breakout in the next 10-15 minutes or half an hour, you can ignore, or you can put an alert, so it will for sure gives you a breakout. Okay. So see, the next day it worked very well, and it has fallen because the effect of the RSI is continued and the fall was there. Okay, now some other stock. Let me check Reliance, the most favorable stock of traders. Okay, Reliance on 26. What happened? See here, after this, the second scandal, the low is broken and it went down, came down. See, on the next day also it was there. The effect of this RSI, it is telling that all the stocks will break. See, break down. So this is a breakdown strategy with the help of RSI and VWA. And you can also use this both scanners for bullish. One is for bullish, one is for bearish. Okay. And this is a very good scanner. If you want, you can contact me at my number 949-234-0656. If you want any backtest results, I can send you the backtest results. I can download and send you the CSV. Okay, you can check randomly anytime. Like randomly you can check. It's not that 945. You can check at any time. See, it is at 10:05. All the same results, of course. Pin this. Okay, let us check this UPL and pin. At what time? This is 11:15 on 28th. Okay, UPL. UPL 11:15 on 28th. It is here. Okay. Once if it is low is not broken, then don't trade. That means this UPL was there. There was there in the beginning itself. Not only 11:15. It is at. It must be at 9:15 itself. So 9:15, 9:45, 9:30. Okay, yeah, it was there at 9:30. It was there. So it is not the alert at 11:15. It is the alert at 9:30. So at 9:30 there was an alert. So below this you sell it and you got very good profit. Any stock, I have created two scanners. One is a bullish and one is bearish. You can use this for your intraday trading, and you can earn money very comfortably. You don't need to depend on anyone. If you have scanner subscription, subscribe 780 rupees. You can subscribe this and get alerts on your mobile or desktop or whatever, as SMS or email, whatever the form you want. You can set alerts and trade comfortably. You get alert in the morning, trade it, very powerful. Morning alerts are very powerful. Trade it after 9:30, safe entry. 9:30 entry is very safe. Then so you can market would be settled by that time, and you will get a direction. Okay, for example, if it is bearish, it will be bearish. Okay, some other day, let us check some other day. 9:15, this is randomly I'm checking. I don't want to make the video very lengthy, so this is on 23rd. Let me go back and check what happened to our Reliance on 23rd. Okay, Reliance. So this is Reliance, and this is of course bearish, I believe. Okay, bearish. bearish 23rd, let me go back 23rd, okay. See, 23rd we got an alert at 9:30, so this is the candle we got alert, so you can trade here. So in this candle you can trade and you got profit. It went down. So even if you wait for this break, the last candle was this, so you got around 13 rupees, 0.64%, 64%. So there is a fall. There was a fall. Okay, there was a fall. Let me show you to what extent it went down. It went up to, okay, this was the last candle, so around 6.617%. Okay, 6.7%. One more stock, Aurofarma. This is Aurofarma, and on the same day, 23rd, I'll show you. See, 23rd, this is our entry. This was our entry, and 970 to 960, around 10 rupees on this. So any stock, if you want to bullish to be checked, to back test, so come here, let us go back and check. Okay, 9:30, 9:45, whatever time, okay, let me see. Bata India on 23rd, what happened? Bata India, 23rd must have gone up. Okay, 23rd. So we got an alert, and we have to check the time, exact time when it we got it. Okay, let us check. At 9:45 we got Bata India. So you have to wait for the first candle to be broken high, and from here if you buy, it went up. Okay. Now next, wait for the what stock? Axis Bank. Let me see what happened to Axis Bank once. This is the last one I am going to check, and if you want, I can send you. I don't want to see. The high is broken. It went up. It is a bullish scanner, so it went so high. See, from the here you can trade in cash, futures, or even in convert this into stock options and trade very comfortably. And these are the two scanners that are enough for you for lifetime trading. And I'm telling you, this is a super profit trading scanner. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. If you need any more information, you can contact me at 949-234-0656. Thank you. Have a wonderful day.